Notepad has been a staple of Windows for years. With Windows 11, we gave the classic app a fresh look and feel, and added new features to improve your productivity. First, let's talk about tabs. With Notepad in Windows 11, you can create a new tab to start working a new text file. Want to create a new instance of Notepad from a tab? Not a problem. Grab the tab you want to separate and drag it outside of its current Notepad window. Change your mind? Simply grab and drag the tab back into the desired Notepad window. The new Notepad also preserves the content in your text file, even if you didn't save the file, so you can pick up where you left off. You can also choose what happens when you start Notepad. Either open content from your previous session or open a new window. Select the settings icon, expand the section for when Notepad starts, and choose your preferred experience. Made a mistake? Notepad in Windows 11 supports multiple levels of undo, a top request from the community, as well as the ability to redo or repeat an action. To undo, you can use the Windows shortcut Ctrl plus Z. To redo or repeat, use Ctrl plus Y. Perhaps one of the most talked about changes for Notepad in Windows 11 is the ability to use it in dark mode. By default, Notepad will match your system setting, but under App Scene, you can manually select light or dark mode if you prefer. While we are on the topic of Notepad settings, you can also customize the font you use for text files. Maybe Counselors isn't your favorite. Select the settings icon, select font, and choose the family, style, and size that works best for you. A preview of your choices will appear below.